see that movie.
It's JP with another edition of SLUG Localized. It's our September edition. That means we've got the Saintanne, 3.2.1's, and Cicadas, three great local groups with different sounds that are coming together tonight to give us a really unique show. Like we do every second or third Friday here at Urban Lounge. For more performance video, check out slugmag.com. Let's go check it out.
Sorry, what?
It's fine.
Shut the fuck!
Thanks, guys. Check out their Facebook page and more videos on slugmag.com. Do they have one? Let's just say we just have the one. Fucking watch this one. You're watching right now. Continue.
idea in your head for a minute, Kim, about creating some sort of buzzy noise with pedals and stuff, and you were playing around, right?
Yes.
And you were doing that in front of Rebecca, and she happened to hop on the drums.
Yes.
There's a metaphor about cicadas and trees and the sound they make and the droning noise. It's pretty cool.
That's why we called it cicadas.
Yeah, what's the evolution of that name?
It sounds like insectoid noise, you know, the sound that Kim's violins make are just whiny and screechy and awesome.
I see your chemistry, and it seems like you guys have been friends for forever, but I was shocked to find that you've only known each other for about 2.5 years.
It feels like we've known each other for 200 years.
Yes. No fighting? No?
No, we're really good friends. We told them that in the interview. We were like, we really like each other. They didn't put that line in.
Yeah, well, that's not going to sell any papers, right, guys? Can we see what the mask looks like?
Yes.
This is pretty awesome.
It looks so cool.
Well, yeah, that looks amazing.
Graydon.
That's right.
How do you spell that, by the way?
He's doing live metal sculpture.
G-R-A-Y-D-E-N.
Wait, live sculpture while you guys are playing. Show next month in October, we've got another great show for you. For more information about the bands you saw tonight, check out slugmag.com. We'll see you later.